left my house at 8 because I always do. My train, I'm certain, left the station just when it was 2. I must have read the morning paper going into town and having gotten through the editorial.
Day before you.